Jennifer. I work here at Shweiki Media as a senior account executive. For the past 11 years, I've been talking to clients about their print needs. One of the biggest question, if not the biggest question that we get here, is how to keep the cost down on printing. I'm sure it's a common question with a lot of vendors, but for us in particular, there's a number of factors that go into it that I'd love to go over with you guys today. The first factor that I think any new prospective publisher or established publisher wants to think about is the paper quality. And whenever we talk to a new client or prospect, one of the first things we do is get out a package of samples. Not only does that allow us to show that prospect the quality of our work, the quality of the printing, as well as all the different options available to them. I often get asked what an average paper is for a certain project, but the reality is that we print on a ton of different stocks with different finishes and different options, and I love to show people all the things that are available to them.